Put away those shark cards. We need to steal decent getaway vehicles that are...
They're perfect. Untraceable. They're not even legally in the U.S. Some illicit importers are bringing them through L.S. Fighting.